That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns. Delighted to meet you. Especially if...
Me as your foothold to soar to greater heights.
No! The monsters left something for us.
Easy for you.
us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. Keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
This is my first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own masters yet to even discover it. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? As a matter of fact, have you always pursued your current vocation over the course of your journey?
Leave it to me, Arisen.
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more? An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
I'd gladly cast aside my weapon and laze about here, if the Arisen would permit it.
Right you are.
Went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Best to get to work. How's the day?
have a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll... I only hope your memories of our journey...
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll... I dare say.
We meet again, Arisen.
An unexpected reunion.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
I happen to understand, Elvish Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful, should we encounter another speaker.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat.
I see you recognize my worth, Arisen. I suppose I should consider myself honored to serve.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession. Are you fit to travel?
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Somehow my
enough to make me rich.
I sleep in my sleep. Not once in the last hour.
A customer, then. That changes things.
Hoy, looking to... No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery. Well, got any findings to share? Many thanks.
Our strategy.
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've many thanks.
Welcome. Well,
something smells divine. This might be worth a read. Let's have a look then.
Welcome, as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate. We offer excellent service. At a fair price. Always a pleasure.
The so-called...
Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service. At a fair price. Always a pleasure.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy aught.
Hoy! No need to overthink it. You can check. Thank you. And yet on a whim, you've... Naught to lose, and you must... Many thanks.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate. We are... For excellent service at a fair price. Do come again. Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate. We offer excellent service.
Do come again.
Well met, sir.
Look around if you must. But just tell me what you need. Come again when you've more coin.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but... Don't you dare. Try to take anything without paying for it first. Many thanks.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter. An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
Well, as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. Always a pleasure.
Very well. I shall return.
We must focus on finding Victory, whatever our discomfort. Understood. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
through, and our quarry shall fall.
Understood.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. Wait. Grant you lightning spangs.
This battle is ours.
Let them harm you.
Our enemies have grown in number. This battle's end is more distant than I'd hoped.
Douse the flames before it is too late. With our next attack. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Here we go again. We fight. To arms! By your lead. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen.
You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait right there. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Yeah.
say it. We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Such a magnificent tapestry of stars.
Right you are. Gigantus, friend or foe? I should like to know its purpose. Where is it headed? I cannot but fear to bring ruin wherever it treads.
cannot be! Lord Phasers, 'tis not a foe to be faced by those hoping to see the morrow.
Mine's not the stone puppet, then. We move.
I'm simply to deliver him to the tower, eh? Suppose I ought to have expected a catch.
Good morrow, everyone.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
An obstacle blocks our way. Perhaps we might remove it by force. I can attack if need be. Might I be of assistance?
Methinks we can move this boulder if we work together. Shall we set it rolling?
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
Avoid flame if any cost arisen. You will be doused in oil. Lightning on your side.
ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as well. Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise. We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
There must be some way to make it over there, but how to go about it? Might we not make use of our flying foe to reach our destination? This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
No challenge is beyond our combined might.
Indeed, you are correct. Gigantus appears to have fallen. Let us hasten to Moonglint Tower.
You have my support.
Saurians, Master!
We ought to proceed with caution. What fell from the beast as it breathed its last?
Should you need to communicate in Elvish,
ah!
shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Anything?
Ah, I was hoping you would consent to lend me a hand. You have my gratitude.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
How might I be of service? Many thanks. Well met, sir. Many thanks.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
Allow me. Wait a minute. Not bad.
imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Lightning's fangs.